the drink, Ashley?
Oh, no, I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, because, I mean, it is 50 degrees, you know? Might as well have something to drink.
Yeah, something cold always sounds good.
Yeah.
It's cold outside.
Cheers.
Especially when it looks like that.
Mm-hmm.
So foamy. Mm.
Yeah, very foamy.
Yeah.
So anyway, what were you doing later this week again? What were you saying you were going to do?
I don't know, since the weather's going to be not so bad, try to get outside.
Oh, yeah.
For once.
Oh, okay.
Because being trapped indoors is making me a little
crazy. I tell you, exactly. When I go outside, sometimes I'm just like, all these people, and it's like, hey, get, shoot!
Whoa.
Oh, man! Oh, that's, luckily it was just soda.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, man, yeah, you might want to go clean up now or something.
John.
Yeah?
Do you have anything else that could help me clean
up? Oh man, that's
hands?
A mess. You really got messy, didn't you? It's barely on your shirt though, a lot on your pants. Just the paper towels, I think, actually. Oh, and if you could actually hurry up too, I need to clean the couch. Well, actually, if you could clean the couch since you already have the paper towels, that'd be great.
Sorry, I'm busy.
Oh. Hurry up.
There's nothing.
Ooh, man, that was a mess. You also
yeah.
get a little bit right there.
Oh,
thanks.
Gosh. Yeah.
yeah.
Yeah, so next time you spill though, it would be kind of nice if you could help me.
Yes.
It was a lot of mess that you made.
My thought process was I already caused a big enough problem and I didn't want to get involved because that involves me also getting up and figuring out the whole paper towel situation, so I figured it was easier to just let you handle it, you know.
Good answer. I mean, I guess you are kind of klutzy, so it could have made it worse, but...
Exactly. It could have made it worse. I actually was doing you a favor.
Some sort of help, but...
Yeah. You know what? You're right. Lesson learned. In the meantime, can you actually get me another soda?
No.
How dare you? You're a guest.